I don't know if the new body armor that one douchebag wanted is really gonna do much against being impaired. Okay, funny, original plan, go through this not killing someone. But the game kinda just changed my mind for me.
Yeah, the game's like, hey bro, killing people's awesome.
Actually, I need to go back down there. Yeah. There's probably another way to do it, but I'm gonna do it this way because this seems like a reasonable way. Do you know what I'm gonna do?
No.
Have you ever seen it?
What are you going to do today, Mr. Owl?
I don't know, but I'm getting the smoke bombs so I can get through the lasers.
Oh, okay. That sounds good. That sounds like a good plan. I don't know if I called you Mr. Owl.
Clearly and really, I could. I guess I could have just done that. Oh, no, wait, I can't.
They can't until you get the room, not then you can. Oh, wait, no, not that. It's the other thing, not that thing. Okay, now it's all fixed. Oh, I think it kind of had to do the smoke bombs, actually.
Because I think you.
Oh, okay.
You can go, you can come through there, but I didn't want to go all the way up there because I didn't know which way I had to go. Oh, I guess that was useless, but whatever.
Whatever.
The smoke bombs are not that bad. Hey, I might as well see what's up here.
Yeah, you can smoke on the shit out of this lazy. Ow. Oh. Apparently you can't touch the base of the lasers.
Right, the game saved me up here, so I might as well try this again.
Yeah, that's good. I'm glad the game saved you up here, otherwise I would've been fucking...
Oh fuck. Whoa.
Super ninja action skills.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Oh. Fuck. The game did not imagine that that was possible.
The game was like, bro, you're breaking things. You're not supposed to do that. Stop breaking things, apparently.
But it was awesome.
That was awesome. Don't stop breaking things.
But actually, I'm supposed to be breaking stuff.
Oh, my point continues, don't stop breaking things. The game likes it when you break things.
That is what it's supposed to be for, because I didn't want to do that.
Yeah, America.
Wait, I should probably get moving. We're standing on a firecracker,
we just lit the fuse. Oh man, every...
Oh yeah.
Okay. Ah, oh, that was ridiculous. Like I said before, ninjas eat danger for breakfast.
I got stuff. Not perfect, but close.
Hey, that was pretty fucking good, Ron. That was really close to the full rank. And yeah, you got most of the skills as well.
Yay.
Can you check on the I was gonna ask if you could check on the scrolls you've gotten, and then like it's not really important actually.
So the scores are for that, you get an extra point for the scores.
I see.
Oh my god, fire.
That building is on fire. Fucking guys, just like,
how do you deal with a fire with a gun?
Yeah, I was kind of wondering. Let's go. Why?
Regen without breaking any lights. I can do that. Stay here next. I mean, that's something I can actually like try over and over again too.
Yeah. But I don't know why they're running.
Do I want to kill the guy or do I want to find a nicer way?
I kill the guys. Points. And the guy is a douchebag.
Right, he isn't evil. That was probably a bad end to this game. I'm pretty sure this game is somewhat like Artwood. If you remember Artwood, but it's a bit different Artwood because you have to save people.
I would think you're right, but this game gives you a lot more points for killing people.
Yeah, I know, but that's what I mean. It actually makes you wanna kill people, which tends to be a bad thing.
It's a bad thing when games make me want to kill people. In
but
games,
then, normally it's like killing is bad, but this game is like killing is good, and then I feel suspicious of where it's gonna
you're
lead
like,
you. Then.
You're like, you're going to screw me over with this, aren't you? End game, my guys gonna go crazy just like it says.
I mean, they did kind of set that up, didn't they?
I understand what you're saying, but I don't think that's how the game works. Unfortunately, there's not really a good way to find out, like, hey, this is different endings, this is the thing. Scott, you weren't breaking lights.
Yeah, well, I fucked up.
You fucked up now. Arrow. Sucks.
Nice. Can I restart? Because, yeah. I mean, it was, we just started.
Yeah, I thought they started before he broke the lights anyways. Or did they?
Huh?
And the checkpoint, I thought your checkpoint was before he broke the lights.
But I think it's stuck anyway, it's kind of like being seen. I don't think you keep that.
Oh.
I need to overreact.
Yeah, now they overreacted. No, let me go, you bitch.
Now that they're like, there's a fire, let's go shoot at it.
Make sure no one comes back in.
Undetected. Yeah, I would have to... I would agree with you a little more if this game gave you, like, the ability to knock people out of something. You might be right, I just...
But I mean, I was able to get around him without killing him. Even though someone said I had to kill him.
Yeah, there was no real you had to kill them. There are a lot of these guys I look at, and I'm like, huh. I don't know, I'm half tempted to look up and be like, hey, is there an alternate ending to this game?
If I can't skip the other cutscenes, but the one that I didn't want to skip, I skipped, and these ones I can't skip.
The fire won't distract his guards forever.
The game likes cut, I don't know.
Okay, we can do this.
Ninja run! Oh.
Didn't think of that.
That was...
The door
yeah,
was
that
made.
Was really...
Okay, you know, Green Bean, I see your point. So much easier to just kill the motherfuckers.
Thank you.
I still think it's a bad thing, because that's what I mean. It's so much easier to kill the guys. That's a bad thing. Normally, if it's easier to kill the person, there's a reason for that. I mean, you have so many weapons to kill these guys at that.
Yeah.
Did I hear something?
There has to be a reason for this. Look at this.
Why is the spike trap not spiking you?
Because he's in far enough into it.
I think I heard something.
Your punch has not been spiked, you douchebag.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you if you don't bring me.
I'm just hearing things.
Okay, you know what? I have a better plan.
Ah! Fucking douchebag!
There we go! Fucking douchebag, just die already!
I know! I just wouldn't do it! He wouldn't step on the mine!
Don't think I can do this in time. How am I
supposed to- I have a theory with these things, and unfortunately you're probably going to have to test it out, but I think the way they work is it's
it says only movement. I'm an idiot.
Okay.
It's only movement that they detect. It detected on.
Yeah, so you have to run over to the door, stand still, and then yeah. Cool.
That means I can kill this guy very much usefully. Fuck.
Oh snap. Oh man. Apparently the killing cutscenes don't pause the action.
I knew that, but I said I could do it in time.
Yeah, you guys just took way too long to stop.
Let's just do it like this then.
Yeah, spike traps everywhere. You should throw that guy down the net.
Come on, don't be a douche about what you see, what you hear, what you don't hear.
There we go. That works.
Damn it. He stole my points because I got detected.
Douchebag. I'm no one's here. Fuck.
Do you hear something?
Try to be a good guy. Please don't make me feel bad for that. Why the fuck do I turn lights on with that?
Turn lights on?
Turning that button turns the lights on.
Oh. I have no idea why you want to turn the lights on.
Did I just killed the light by punching it.
That light's a douchebag. Oh well. Oh, you should check, because I think it gives you a cheat. Yeah.
Wait. I guess we just have to see.
Okay.
If you have to be so difficult about it and do this.
Mm-hmm. I have to be a douchebag ninja teacher.
Fuck. Wow.
Thing fucking shooting rockets?
It's Heimer rocket time.
Wow, these guys are being douchebags.
Yes!
That was best. That was best turret.
Now I know why I turned the lights on, by the way. Oh, oh. Come on.
Oh.
I should die anyway. The thing is, it gives me so many points too.
Hear something? Yeah, they give me a lot of points for things that aren't you killing people.
No, yes, it's just very hipster. So I need to get back down there. Do I want to kill him?
I think you should. The points. You seem to be convinced this game is going to bite you in the ass for that. For chilling
out. I'm pretty sure it will. I wouldn't it.
Because I think it's different from the stealth games you usually play. The story does seem kind of sad, but it seems more like a just fun kill shit game.
Did I kill Light? Yes, I killed it Light, but I didn't before. Challenge room. Best plan.
That, yes. Your face is best plans, apparently.
Didn't really have to do it that way, but whatever. I could have just slammed along there, but this was cooler.
This was the more legit ninja way to go about it. Who wants to do things the boring old not ninja way?
Yep. How do I get through this?
Isn't there a thing you can hit right there? Oh, okay, I see. And then it switches places.
I don't know.
Oh. Clearly ninjas love box puzzles.
Yes.
Clearly everyone loves a good old box puzzle.
And what do I do?
Gotta press that switch again.
But then...
And then there you go.
Oh, it doesn't.
So it fixes everything. But then there's... Yeah. Silly power forgetting about the lasers below you.
Yeah, you could have told me about them.
Didn't notice them?
I kind of forgot.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's cool.
Okay.
What am I doing?
You're ninja box puzzling.
Why do I have to keep this puzzle? Ninja bots puzzling. This is a thing now.
This is a thing now. This is how ninjas spend their spare time. By doing box puzzles to fucking get even more ninja-like. Ninja box puzzles are douchebags, by the way.
This is a pain to do.
I can tell. It seems like a lot of these... This is a standard side mission thing that seems like it'd be a pain in the ass.
But this jump is a pain in the ass. There we go.
Yeah.
Okay, this time, not jumping down there. Hey, I didn't forget anything, did I?
Oh. Clearly you didn't. Okay, and then we gotta push this box down there.
Okay. Ah!
It's fucking laser douchebags.
I'm getting sick of this.
I'm sorry, Sapir. I know the feel. I have those times where I'll be playing these things, and I'm like. Fucking box puzzles. Why are you in the game?
Yes, why are you here?
Why am I taking my time out of beating down this secret organization of random douchebags to fucking do this?
Yes, I was busy stabbing guards. At least this puzzle had some guards stabbing in it. It'd be way more fun.
It would be. It'd be kind of.
Ah!
Fuck.
I have to do this slower, but I'm getting bored of doing it slowly.
Clearly. Never mind.
Speak.
Well, clearly, sex jokes is doing things slowly.
I guess that makes sense.
I just decided to not go more specific, so whatever. Clearly sex jokes.
Good to know.
Good to know that sex jokes.
They are a thing.
They are a thing.
Okay, now let's do this without dying. Well, that was too close. The thing is, the guy's a bit jumpy. As you could have probably assumed.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was getting from this game. It looks fun, but... wait. I think you fucked up Yeah. You have to go down there and hit the thing first.
Oh. Fuck.
Luckily, they popped the thing back up. I was gonna say, I think you fucked up the puzzle now. They don't have the puzzle.
Come on. That box would do pressure on that thing.
Stupid box pressure plates. Talk to me, douchebags.
Stop clopping the box and get this done.
Who's clopping the box? What?
He keeps bouncing against it.
Oh, okay.
No, that's not what I wanted to do. Now what?
I have no idea. Try hitting the light. Why would that do anything?
Damn it,
oh, there's a switch over there. I see it. Oh my gosh. That solves everything.
Let's hope that thing doesn't come back on.
It seems the switches are pretty permanent. It won't, they don't activate until you press them again. There's yeah, you gotta push. You gotta pull it back.
I was about to jump in there, I would have raged.
Oh my gosh, you did it, Sparrow! You solved the box puzzle of the ancient ninja clan.
It's got like 1,000 points for that.
Bamboo stalk bends beneath a foot in flight from a crimson pool.
I only got like 1,000 points for that.
Yeah, it was more about the scroll than the points. Because I believe you get one of those like coin things, the money things for the scroll.
How do I do this? Oh, the lights are back off, that's why. Because that's why I need to turn on the light, because it turns the other one off.
Oh, okay, that makes sense, kind of.
I don't know why it does, but...
I don't know, it doesn't actually make sense, but... It works.
You fools, let that building burn! Let them all burn! You're here to protect me!
Never mind the fire! We need to secure the tower!
We need to secure the towers, huh? That sounds like an important...
We're cut off.
Gosh.
We'll have to find another way to get to Karajan.
Wait.
That's a pretty douchey thing of that guy to do.
Did wanna die, I guess.
He should want to die. He should accept his fate. Get killed honorably. Like ninjas don't do. This is probably not gonna walk over there.
What a douche.
I saw that coming. I'm like, they never walk right to the fucking ages. I don't know why. It's just never a thing they do.
But you can walk in there.
He'll walk there and then. Aw, oh yeah. Stabbed in the balls. Just stop you in this pot here.
Well, I make sure I have a plan.
Yeah. I believe you can throw the bodies, actually.
Oh.
It says you do the left click to throw them. See? There you go. And that's how you ninja throw bodies. Nice.
No.
I'm glad
one guy's probably gonna go insane the moment he finds those bodies.
He's gonna be like, fuck. I don't think I can do this. Oh, too many dead guys. Everyone's just dying. It's all terrible. Oh, come on. Well, I think you actually had to kill people because you probably need another body to put on this pressure plate. Gotta go back. That would be my assumption. Just drag the body along. No one. Yeah, my solution works. I'm so good at this.
I know I heard something.
This is opening really slowly. Or is it even opening anymore? I can't really tell. I don't think it's opening anymore.
It's not opening.
The door is a douche. Oh. I was gonna say that door's a douchebag, and then fucking that.
Must something. Be imagining things.
Oh, wait. I noticed something.
Hey!
Has been identified.
What's
the fire? Over there. I lost him.
I wanted to jump on the roof thing there, but that didn't know.
Where is he?
Yeah.
There's nothing here.
This looks generally inconvenient, but luckily we have a checkpoint. Right there. Okay, there you go. Oh, I see the switch.
Don't really have to kill him, but
you basically have to kill him. There's a switch right there. Why not kill that guy?
Specifically, I'm gonna get the bad end, but Green Bean is my bad influence, everybody knows.
Everyone should know by now I'm a terrible influence. Not in the ways you think, Yarwood. I tell you not to drink, I tell you not to do drugs, and I tell you generally be a good person. Unless it comes to video games. And stuff that isn't... Yeah. If you're playing a video game, then rape and kill everyone. This is what you do in video games. Like that, you see? Minus the rape part, that's exactly. Just fucking throw the douchebag.
That's really what I wanted.
Now your guy doesn't want to touch him. Oh, apparently then. Body in.
He's gone upstairs. Look, it's like we need to go around to get above the elevator.
Well, I mean, there was also a cutscene for when I kill the one guy, or I can either just steal it. I'm pretty sure there's a bad or good thing in this game.
I think there is, but I think, ironically, killing the average person probably doesn't... If there is, I don't think killing the average person affects it. I think it's just skill. Whether or not you kill the major guys depends on whether you get the good or the bad ending.
I'm not sure about that, I don't think so. He'd seem insistent.
Well, cause most games I've played don't give you points for doing the wrong thing that they don't want you to do.
How do I do this?
I have
but,
no idea.
But that's the thing, most games are not just geniuses, I guess.
I really like this game, but I don't believe that it's that genius that they trick you into doing the wrong thing.
It kinda does.
This is pretty late.
Right, it's way easier to do the bad thing.
Depends on if it's actually the bad thing.
Right, in Outward, you die if you do the bad thing.
Dying is a mistake, Sapir.
No, like you lose the game. The game, it's impossible to beat the game if you do the bad stuff. Have you not played Oddworld?
Oh, Oddworld. Yeah, I have played Oddworld, but I don't think this game is like Oddworld in that way.
I don't know.
Oddworld doesn't give you points for doing the bad thing.
But it's 90% times easier to do the bad thing.